Should be good. At least for now. I can kind of sort as needed, or, you know, after tonight, I can just fucking go into a level and sort and leave.
Sure. Sad thing is, I'm pretty sure the sort only lasts for whatever thing you're in. I don't know.
Up on wave 3?
Yep.
I have so much to show them.
And flyers are coming in.
You have your fire ring, right?
Yeah.
Or rather, the ice one?
Nope. I left that one off. This is how I can actually be able to place wall traps. Right.
Okay.
Not necessarily there, but once maybe around the bend.
How do you like fire?
I don't. I also don't like them blowing up on my archers. Because of that. What? And I don't have my goddamn guardian trinket. So these guys are permanently dead.
It begins. Can you sell them?
Not when they're dead.
They're moving through the north with nothing to affect them.
So many pretty dead all in a row.
Is there another bow skull dropped on the other side? That's what the white dot's for? I had no idea that there was actually a dot indicator on the map for it.
I was just starting to enjoy myself. I hope you like pain.
So many Thunderbats.
I mean, I have a decent amount of stuff over here if you want to swap.
I'm just trying to put down more spring traps at the moment. And it's really hard to do that when there's a bunch of flyers. Did Do those guys get strong? I do.
Yep.
Taking fires, hell of fires.
Goodbye.
The army of kobold runners, apparently.
A delightful series of death.
Okay. Stop fucking falling, archers. It's not your job. I had to shoot fire at the fire elementals. Goodbye, archer.
Enjoy
this. Fucking the fuck! You killed a bunch of people and they all fucking sprinted, I mean, detonated. Curious to know where the hell the flyers go. Oh, well, they go through there.
So many dead all at once.
I'm pretty sure you made it again.
Wouldn't be. No, I'm not.
Well, you're not now.
No, I wasn't in the first place. I just haven't said anything for a while.
I thought you had your ice aim.
Yeah, I kept skipping over it on accident. Gives us money.
Yeah, but time.
Wow. Okay, the portals change the more damage they take.
Wait, do they?
Yeah. Like, it used to be just a big blue thing, and now it's like a swirling vortex of fuck you.
Huh. I never noticed that before.
For a second, I thought a fucking elemental drank a potion.
That would be, interesting.
Infuriating?
Yes. I mean, I was gonna go with interesting. But...
how many was that? Sink like a stone.
We now have non-archer defenses against flying units.
Yay.
And I can tell I'm at a trap disadvantage because the fucking archer's going down.
Wonderful death. Oh, delicious. I'm ready. Step into my sprinklers, little orcs. Down you go.
Wait, 5 things in total got through?
I don't think so. I think we started with 20.
I thought we started with 15.
Well, I don't know. In that case, only 4 things got through because we both died once.
Oh, we both died once?
Yes.
Oh, maybe we just started with 20 then.
Also, there are potions up in the upper area.
Yeah, but I guess I'm just chucking that down here. I wonder if I can put a flame wall in midair.
Gotta get the ring upgrade.
I cannot. It begins.
Can't put it on the ceiling either.
Bath time, children. Hold your breath. So many dead, all of them.
God, there's so much shit.
Yeah, don't tell me about it.
I mean, at least I have the benefit of tar right now. But at the same time, the tar just kind of bunches everything up.
Don't go after my archers, you fucking asshole.
Gives us more time to shoot at him. The archers are safe. Ish.
Wonderful death.